are gonna blame Linko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
There you go, lucky Plinko chip worth up to $10,000. That's right. You win four more chips. Let's have to know the price of the prize in the display. Go ahead, George. Go ahead, Rachel.
All right, here's the first item. You can whip up delicious cheese or chocolate fondue using this copper-plated set.
All right, does the price of that start with an 8 or end with a 5?
5.
5. How about? $65. There you go. Next one, please.
All right, next. Light up the night with this LED flashlight, which runs for up to 20 hours at a time.
All right, does the price of that start with a 3 or end with a 1?
A 3.
3. It is $35. Good job. 3 chips, 2 to go. Next one, please.
Okay, third. Restore soft and smooth skin with this 4-in-1 electric spa cleaning system.
Does that start with a 2 or end with a 0?
A 0.
0. Yeah, $40. One more chip to go, Aaron, for the 5. Let's see it.
Okay, finally. This digital food steamer features 6 preset programs and cooks various dishes at once.
Okay, does that start with a 5 or end with a 9?
End with a 9.
Ends with a 9. Rachel, it is $89. Yeah, congratulations. You got all 5 chips. Come on, follow me. Say hi to Rachel. Rachel, Aaron,
oh,
Rachel.
Good luck.
Up you go. Good luck. Okay, one at a time. Put the chip up against the wall. Let it drop. Looking for the $10,000 spot right down there. Good luck. There it goes. $10,000 in the middle. $10,000 in the middle. $1,000. Nice. $1,000. $1,000 free, and she has 4 chips to go. Right down the middle. Come on, 10,000. Come on, 10,000. Another $1,000. Not bad. $2,000. Good luck. Here we go. And $500. $2,500 with 2 chips to go. You're in good shape, Aaron. Right in the middle. 10,000. 10,000. Right in the middle. It's about $3,500 so far. Last one. $10,000 in the middle. Good luck. Don't go away.